Daniel Malin, meanwhile, for Dortmund. Malin, Guerreiro. Guerreiro again took on the shot, which is absolutely wonderful. The angle looked impossible, but the finish, anything but. What a goal that is. He scored a stunning free kick last week in the Bundesliga, and that in open play is just as special from Raphael Guerreiro.
That's what you need, you know, 10 minutes into the game.